voice that sounded happy. I listened selfishly. 3 years I haven't seen her, but she is still in me. Our talk was small by standards. I didn't really care. Since on this night of empty words, it's feelings I would share. She told me of her college days, while work wore out the nights. Why, she hasn't done a social thing. Her time has been so tight. I closed my eyes and thanked the clock for playing kindly thief. And with no mention of another, I blew the sigh of relief. Euphoria begins with quivers in the soul. And how do you stop a rock that's begun its downhill roll? Aching was my heart at hearing that voice again. Take this letter now, and to heaven my feelings send. Turn green. Sometimes we can't face what we have always seen. But please tell me how to stop what has begun to roll. This rock has stopped its tumble. It's resting on my soul.
Thank you.
The balloons have long since drifted, the tinsel swept away, the din of voices silenced. It's just another day. Where laughter once had reigned and cheer had once resided, where music once had played and utopia sighted. But vertical the hands of time became, and icy gusts blew candles dry. The mighty steed had turned up lame, truth transformed into a lie. Where once you passed, you now must fail. Life's lesson early learned. It's time. It's time is not for sale. The balloons have long since drifted. The tinsel swept away. The din of voices silenced. It's just another day. Does drift through clouds and haze, drift serenely through the days, and through the nights over plain and hill, and through the early morning chill, drifting to a place beyond where rainbows smile and sunsets yawn, where misty shrouds of yesteryear elude the desperate grasp of fear. Floats the fields and grassy knolls, where fawn-like creatures bare their souls, where perfumed flowers reach the sky and hands are held in manner shy. It sees it all from up above, the common branch of hawk and dove, a bison sipping lion's tea, the cat's embrace of a canary, a boisterous bull and matador sharing vintage Spanish lore. Drifting by, the balloon foresees an end to all life's agony. Shifts to a dark abyss, a cruel, forbidding precipice, from which a gust escapes the void, motivation to destroy. It thrusts balloon on jagged edge, a pointed branch or rocky ledge. A hiss is heard, then a cry, the lone balloon begins to die. It sinks past clouds and through the trees, clutching, grasping for a breeze, while down below the rocks await harsh practitioners of fate. The balloon quivers, begins to toss, its life's air all but lost. And with what proves its final gasp, from balloon a wish is cast. And with that, he fights no more and succumbs to the canyon floor. And rain clouds gather and skies do bleed, drenching ground devoid of seed. The distance darkens while winds moan dry up above the barren sky. Somewhere, somewhere, way beyond, rainbows smile and sunsets yawn, and misty shrouds of yesteryear elude the desperate grasp of fear. but somewhere, somewhere, way beyond, rainbows smile and sunsets yawn, and misty shrouds of yesteryear elude the desperate grasp of fear. Have long since drifted, the tinsel swept away, the din of voices silenced. It's just another day.